So let me tell you what just happened. Skylar's actually even defaulting to going on the platform. That's scary. But Shoe Bottom went and got the sock from earlier, and Sonar snatched it out of her mouth and brought it to me. So I think you've got to think of your training, and I'm glad I drew these little lines here, but you know, I'm saying, well, from here to here, I can get the dog to the platform. That's where I'll add my pager. Watch. That wasn't that good. Driving. I gotta trick her into the garage. Hang on. I'm sure you saw how well that worked. Unbelievable. And the concentric circles are the jumping too. How far out will she jump?
Yay!
She got into circle three. Plus we should have one. Oh, circle three, circle four. What does that mean? I'll make it more confusing than ever. All right, watch. She's probably gonna jump. All right, let me see if I can add my pager to it. So that's what you've got to think of. And if you said, well, now it's going away, so I'm, you know, the concentric circles are surrounding the handler. If I'm the handler, they're emanating out from me. If I go this way, they're emanating out that much farther. All right, so she'll heal. She knows all her turns. If you said, what would you do? That's how you're tightening up your healing. Your healing has to, and that's why the healing and the recall have to be the same thing. Your healing has to exist in order for the dog to really want to stay with the handler. It has to feel like there's nowhere else I'd rather be. There's no outer boundary that I could actually get to away from these people. Am I wrong? All right, let's see if we can do some effects. See if there's any Halloween. Alright, so let me show you how you can do it on the leash. And it's the same thing if you said, well, the leash is operating in a concentric circle too. Yes. But it's the hard copy. There's a very distinct boundary. Ay, ay, ay. Oops. There's the leash. Oh, and Dane. All right, watch. So now I'm going to get her going. the leash is there. She bites my arm. I don't have any reaction, though. Her confidence rate to trying to make me into a combatant has to be zero. But it's not going to work at all. Yeah, that's not working. All right, hang on. Oh, there we go. It's all about the love. I want to provide happiness and fluffy puppies to the world. So she's over there. She might go try to mess with those dogs. All right, but I've got my dumbbells. Because I was slow, she went and got the other one. So I think you're saying if I get the dog to bring it to there, to this circle, then still bring the dog in farther. That was my job to catch it. Anyway, you guys get the idea. I gotta go put my hair in a ponytail. It's bothering the heck out of me. Anyway, Sophia, if you're there, believe me. There's a few stages to a dog running away. First, it's, my God, where is this dog? Oh, my God, where's my dog? Second, after you realize this thing is left of its own accord, damn you, dog. You go find other people to take care of you and buy you all this costly stuff. That lasts for about 2 seconds. And then, where's my dog? And then that's it. I can't find it. I can't find it. Just go to bed. God, your dad heard him howling. It was a werewolf in London. Think of some paranoid person, you know, listening out their window, some apartment in London. They're already paranoid. They're already, and then they hear, oh, in the park. Oh, dear, dear, dear. All right, if she goes towards Skylar, I'm going to. Ay, ay, ay. She's absolutely precious. Anyway, I think she'd be a good Christmas gift for somebody. Nina. She's outgrowing the crate, unless I can get her a bigger crate. She would be a good Christmas gift. She's going to have a crate, though. I mean, she's very spunky, and she looks like she's older than she is. All right, watch. So I can drive the dog to the platform or to the handler. It isn't that different. If you said drive it to the platform. The organic leap off of there is, watch, she's going to do it. She made that up herself. Ay, 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 ay.
Anyway, let's try this one. All right, it's not loading. It might be because my phone, the battery's getting very low when my signal's bent. Let me go, I got a couple more episodes up. Let me go get my charger. Be right back.
Oh, hi, Jamie.
Oh, she's a little monster. Oh, I'm going to draw, make her a little Frankenstein dog. Anyway, I have to tell you what just happened in the next video, and let's just say the story starts out with, I'm awful. So, hang on, be right back.